What's up, GI baby? So if you guys want to see how I achieve this bomb look with these bomb curls on my natural hair, make sure you guys stay tuned and keep watching. What's up, you guys? It's your girl Tamara GI and we are back with another video. I'm so excited because you guys know I do not do my natural hair on this channel, and I'm really loving my natural hair now. I'm beginning to really love my natural hair, so I wanted to just give you guys a little video. I'm not really sure how I want the style to go. I'm not sure if I'm gonna curl my hair or if I'm gonna straighten it, but regardless of the fact, we are doing the natural hair today and I'm so excited. So the first thing that I really wanted to get into first before we even start this is I really want to start wearing like mine, as you guys can see, like my little curls and stuff. Like, I really want to start wearing my hair like curly, like out curly, natural. So if you guys have any tips or any videos that I can watch, you know, to like define my curls and, you know, like get it all curly, pop, whatever, make sure you guys list those down below for me, because that would be greatly appreciated. But as you guys know, my hair is color and the color is like growing out already, y'all. Like, it's just crazy. But what we're gonna do today is we're gonna do like a blowout and stuff. And if I need to trim my ends, I think I'm gonna trim my ends. Like, I'm kind of scared, but I think I'm gonna trim them. So let's just go ahead and get started. But when I'm blow drying my hair, I love to use this. This is by Hot and Hotter. And this is like your little like brush blow dryer. I love this blow dryer. Ever since my sisters and my stepmom put me onto this blow dryer, I just have been using it ever since. I've been using this blow dryer for years and it's been holy crap for me. I like to put my hair into sections first, so that's what we're gonna do first. Before we even get started with this, you guys know I rarely do my natural hair, so if it's anything that I'm doing that y'all feel like I could do better, make sure you guys let me know about down below. Y'all know I can slay a wig, but when it comes to the natural hair, y'all gonna have to help me out a little bit. But I'm just gonna take my Chi Iron Guard heat protectant and just spray that all throughout my hair. And y'all, one thing that I really, really loving about my hair is even though it's color, it's still very healthy. Like, my sister colored my hair so well. Like, my hair still feels like it's black, but will get you right. The Blue Magic Original Super Grow, this one in particular, and the Jamaican Castor Oil. I love using these two. What I normally do is, it might have a little bit of hair in it, but I like to put this inside so you guys will see, like, the color of it is like this, but the top is like, it has the castor oil in it. And I like to mix that together just with my finger and I put it between my hair. Hair is sectioned. I like to just put that on my hair because when my hair is blow dried, I didn't want to like add too much oils and stuff because we're about to straighten it and stuff, and I don't want it to be all, you know, oily looking. I make sure that I get that mixture as well on my edges. I can't find my dimming brush, so I'm just using a regular brush, so forgive me. But I just like to brush out my hair a bit. My hair is still kind of wet, which is why I'm not spraying anything in my hair while I'm detangling it. But this is a good step because I feel like you want to detangle your hair free. You want, before you start blow drying your hair with this brush, you want to make sure that your hair is free of tangles. I will part my hair in half and clip this section right here, and then we start with this section just so we can get it as silky and straight as possible with the blow dryer. Okay, guys, so these are the finished results of my hair. I really like the way it came out. It came out exactly the way I wanted it to. Like, I love it. If you guys like this video, don't forget to give me a like, comment, and subscribe to your girl's YouTube channel. And if you guys want me to do more natural hair videos, make sure you guys comment down below, because I think I really want to do a lot more natural hair videos. So yeah, I love you guys. Stay blessed. GI babies, we out.